Go get it. We interact with our animals. We give them love and passion. If you can't give them the wild that they supposedly deserve, that doesn't exist anymore, you give them as much happiness as you can. And they do get bonded with humans. People like Carol Baskin, they use me as a poster child. I shouldn't have animals because I was convicted felon.
Smile. Give a big smile. There you go.
But I did my time for what I did.
Show, not close.
People used to drive by his house and scream out, Tony Montana!
I'm Tony Montana! You fuck with me! You fuck with the man!
Sometimes they say that I'm the prototype for Scarface.
Mario Tabrawe and his father Guillermo are accused of operating a 10-year top-dollar family drug enterprise.
The money coming in suitcases to the bank, I did that. But not with a fat guy in the band. It was a Corvette. I did it by myself. I would call the bank in advance, and they would have 10 tellers who sit back there and count it. There was no counting machines. Back then, I sold drugs to maintain my animal habit. I got to a point where I was on the phone saying, Mario's Drugstore specializes in marijuana, cocaine, and quaaludes. Anybody interested, come get it, including you, Metro Dade, Organized Crime Bureau. They got me on tape.
Working out of Zoological Imports Unlimited, Tabrawe is also accused of covering up the murder, mutilation, and cremation of a federal drug informant 7 years ago.
His name was Larry Nash. He was an ATF informant. A guy who worked for me shot him, and they panicked and dumped him on my farm. I had a crazier partner than me. He says, let's just cut up and burn him. So we burned him. You know, I really didn't even do most of the stuff, but I carry the stigma of it. What am I going to tell the feds now, or the judge? Your Honor, I did not shoot him, and I did not use the circular saw in his neck. It was somebody else. What difference does it make? I'm still there. Come here. Come here. Come here. Hello. The judge gave me 100 years, but I won the appeal. It cost me 12 years of my life.
It's okay. It's okay. Down. Down. Oh, no, you're good.
Animals don't judge you as long as you're really good at